And what made God send Jesus to die on Calvary? Of course it was this joyous thing I feel inside of. Heaven's banner is unfurled, and once you start to share it in His precious name, you're glad to see your view of life will never be the same.
That's the love of God.
It's never
never ending, and that's the love.